The text field control is one of the most commonly used controls in the design of the application UI in order to let the user input textual data. In this video, we're going to see how to use it in our desktop, web, and mobile apps. In order to retrieve or set the text in a text field control, we need to access the text property. Thus, in the code that's going to be run when the user clicks on this button, we're going to access the text property on our text field control, named text field 1, and display the content stored as a string by such property in a new message. For that, we will call the message box function. In order to set any text to the same text field control instance, we need to access the text property too. But in this case, we're going to assign a new string to it, so we make use of the equal symbol for the assignment. This way, the text property will store the assigned string, and the control will update its contents in consonants. When we run the app, we can see how it's possible to type any text we want in the text field control. We can receive it accessing the text property and also set a new text to the control using the assignment operator. This is exactly the same code you can use when you're getting or setting text in a web text field control for your web projects. As you can see here, we're designing the same UI layout and using the same code for both buttons. So we're displaying the text we get when accessing the text property and also setting a new value to the web text field through the text property. When we run the web app, we can see how it behaves exactly the same way it did in our desktop project. We can type some text to display accessing the text property or setting a new value to it. That is also exactly the same behavior when we use a mobile text field in the design of the screen layouts for mobile apps. As you can see here, we're replicating once again the same UI and using the same code associated with the buttons of the layout in order to display the text retrieved from the mobile text field control, or to set it with a new value using the text property of the mobile text field control and the same message box function of the language in order to display a message in the device screen. When we run the iOS app, we can see how once again we can type some text in the text field, access the type text reading the text property of the control, or setting a new value to it.